considering reliability and sustainability has come up quite a lot in the comments of EMBN lately, we thought a question of the week this week would be to ask you if you have any tips on how you can increase the longevity of your EMTB, be that your motor or your drivetrain or anything. Let us know down in the comments below, what do you do to keep the life on your bike?